Rusty. Oh yeah, what do you want, Amy?
Well, have you ever wondered, Rusty, what if Cinderella was a baking slave instead of cleaning slave? And what her name would be Mozzarella then?
You know what, Amy? But if you stop talking before I literally kill you,
oh, be nice to me. I'm sensitive.
Hey, Rusty, can you get me one?
Yeah, no. Go get yourself.
But you should have given me that one in the first place.
Oh yeah, whatever.
Well, so mean, aren't you,
Amy? Huh?
Well, yeah, Rusty, you're good to go now. But thanks for this, though.
Wait, did you just blade me?
Amy, get back here.
get it.
Come on, do something. I know you're pretending.
So mean. Well, must have guilt.
Oh, son, look what I bought you.
Son, I need you to meet your new brother. Please be patient with him.
Okay. What is this thing? And why it's next to my idiotic mother? I want a pony, not a punching bag.
But mother, I specifically asked for a pony, not whatever this is.
And put this thing back where it came from. That's an order.
Oh, hush you. Be nice to your brother, Canada. Go, hug your new brother.
Brother? There?
Huh?
Stay back.
Bro, did you know my girlfriend was on fire?
Wait, really? Did you call the ambulance?
Yes, bro, I did.
Okay, so what did you say?
Well, they like my singing.
Okay, what did you tell them?
Please, that this girl is on fire.
I'm still on fire.
Wait, she's real? Okay, so now, how this works?
Huh?
Oh, would you mind giving me a sec? Let's see, what is wrong with you?
Huh?
Damn, you're hot. If it's not my place, I'm not living here.
I see. Well, maybe he likes some food. So until you find your house, you can live here.
Oh, okay. It's really nice. Thank you.
Yeah, sure. Now, I should get him some food.
Where did he go?
Have you seen someone with Ishanka?
Yeah, I know him. He's bringing me food.
You know him?
Yeah, he's a good man. I think we're friends now.
Friends? Well, I doubt that.
What do you mean?
Oh, what happened here?
Oh, so you're back.
Who did this to you?
I don't specifically know him.
Maybe I do. Remember this son? Dying is gay.
Okay, father, I will.
Why the printing is so small?
Huh?
Oh, what you guys are doing up this late? Well, if you wish, you can sleep on my bed.
Huh?
It's these days. Okay, that's adorable.